Hi, my name is Nathaniel Connolly. I am a high school student at the Collegiate School of Medicine and Bioscience. I am here to recite the poem Invictus by William Ernest Henley. Two interesting facts about the poem is the author, William Ernest Henley, had his leg amputated because he had tuberculosis in the leg, and he wrote the poem the day after he had his surgery. And here's the poem. Out of the night that covers me, black as a pit from pole to pole, I thank whatever guise may be for my unconquerable soul. In the fell clutch of circumstance, I have not winced nor cried aloud. Under the bludgeonings of chance, my head is bloody but unbowed. Beyond this place of wrath and tears looms but the horror of the shade. And through the minutes of the years, finds and shall finds me unafraid. It matters not how straight the gate and how charged the scroll. I am the captain of my fate. I am the master of my soul.